What's up? Welcome to the Odyssey. So thank you all for sending all the great comments, suggesting me to continue the D-Match videos, and all the support you're showing towards this amazing artist. And thank you all for the new subscribers and just the great comments, positive things you've been sending my way and helping me to my road of 1,000 subscribers. So thank you all so much. The next video we're going to be doing is Autumn Strong, which sounds exquisite. Let's jump in. Ooh, I like that scarf. Ooh, see, she had the same reaction. I want that whole outfit. That looks really nice. Ooh, she's crying. She is super happy. That's awesome. Oh, there goes that look again. That classic look. Y'all know what it is. Do I have to keep saying it? Yes, it's going down. Man, I missed the heartbeats first time recording this. Ooh, they got the flute. I love flutes. Flutes and violins. Especially, I love all instruments. He's got two rings on this time. The lights in the background add such good atmosphere. I love that so much. That was a great addition to this. I don't know why I clap like that. Oh, he's feeling it. He's singing it with him. Whoa, his face. What was up with that face? I don't know what that was. Oh, it's like them singing with him. Oh, there you go. Just in case. If he gets too high. I was right. That dude has a lot of hair. That's not a bad thing, I'm just saying, whoa. like a pompadour. Is that the right word? I look like he's about to pass out from that last note, though. Oh, they're chanting his name. Just when you think you've seen all the pipes he's got, you get more pipes. That's what I'm talking about. I'm not sure which this was, if this was a cover or if this was one of his original songs. I'm not sure. If you guys could let me know, I'd appreciate it. Autumn Song doesn't sound familiar to me, the name itself, but I do love what was it called again? It was called Autumn Song. So, wow, excuse me, Autumn Strong. Sorry about that. Without my glasses, I should put these back on. I think it's safe to put these back on now. That was a great performance. It's always great to see that they cut to the crowd and show their reactions to it. I love that they do that. They cut between him and the other people who are actually listening to it. And you get to see them really feel the performance. And that's wonderful. You know, it's reminiscent of the reaction videos that I do. You know, you get to see all of that. And that's so great about these types of videos. So I hope you guys enjoyed that. I'm going to continue down the list that was suggested to me from the YouTuber from the previous video that I shout out to. And I look forward to doing the rest of these. Thank you all for joining me on this episode, and thank you all for helping me reach my Road to 1,000 subscribers goal, and to continually better this channel and to make it something unique and wonderful for people to look forward to watching. So until the wind hits our sails again, do be sure to check out the other videos I have on this channel. Later days, guys. I'm out of here.